today we're gonna be cooking some fresh fish.
Nice. So we're just adding a pinch of salt and pepper here to this.
Everything needs salt and pepper.
Season with your heart. This dish is actually traditionally done with ramps. So if you are into foraging, if you're out and about, a ramp is a type of wild onion very similar to the leek. You know, one of the good things about this, there's no right or wrong way to wrap a trout in bacon. Just get the bacon on there. All right, now the important part.
Okay.
The bacon.
The bacon.